Runs around 400 out of the hole, as we say. Jeremy Kline up in one. Tyler Hyde's on 69 and Holmesy went 11.31. Back deck. Wrap it over the wire, wrap up. Go through with a 8-0. To go the top end, got a fair bit of gear inside the skyline. One and Roman Jonker went 9.46 in the RX7. When were New Plymouth Drags? Somebody mentioned New Plymouth Drags, it was in March sometime. Actually, I think it's Taranaki's anniversary that New Plymouth are back running street drags again. Lost part of the bonnet. 468 inch, I think it is now. But you see that old score, Jack? Pauline, no, well there's Pauline running. She's much better looking than Aaron, I'm going to say Pauline. And if you have haven't been up to Panhead Brewers, you don't know what you're missing. They have a little bar up and up and up there. Put on some pretty good bar. Very, very good. All right, so came the second season in. So Emily on her way, you hit a live four stroke thing, chops. Devil skin, forward exit. Three out of cubes against the 427. We'll get some data, we'll give you some times in a minute. Well, hit them in 870 and 885 for Marcus Wolf. That's pretty rare, right? The exit. Up. Tony Ray, Tim Lacey with a 961, a 987, the Victor Bowen, Beardy, and the panel there. Old panel man, he used to run a four combo, and I'm sure he still does. And there. How that happened. Old Irish will just drive 1047, 879. Yeah, they all struck. Different gas challenges around the country. Quote goes to 771. What's premium leaving the yellow glass at the core. Now he's got that leaf wear end and it sits down, runs a hay face block. Once it's gone, I thought you Harry Tam would get that challenger fixed, especially after going to grief about a Mopar. So Sharpie went 8.38, Holmesy went 11.86. Harry Tam back out there again. Always like the style of those cars. I remember the Biggs had a couple there, quite neat. Yeah, all good now, hour and a half maybe. Yeah, 8.31. And the RX-7 went 9.30. Yeah, Madagascar gold. Mind you, we'll be all day. I mean, that's a sort of developed motor out of commercial vehicle. Up in that spot. So he goes 8.08. Kathy with 76. Aaron Thomason 2. Old Clayton, he's got a string of joy motorsport. Leo's got about 700 horsepower in that late model Mustang. But I want some springs for him. Cars are just gone. The hands are through. See, they were built. So what happened is we get out of wood, goes 8.21, back there it goes 10.23. Big car. Better. Oh. one's 802, Marcus Wilson 813, so pretty even really.
Yeah.
fuel. So Pauline Lane on the butterflies of the Angry Ass Panhead Dragster. Second fastest lady in this country of ours on the butterflies of that big one. So you take a look at the format, the history where fronting and drag started. They started in the 50s and they got through into the 60s. Like I say, motor up front. This is a methanol based motor. You see the injection stacks up there, so not a supercharged car. And all up there in Trenton. And then they got on board with Panhead Breweries. And they campaigned this car around the country. It's cool. 500 cubic miles outside of a street. South along the gas and the number here will give you time. So aspirated small block, twin turbos on the small block and the T1. So it just shows you a bit of weird badging going on in the early days as well. So Aaron Thomas against Mark Coffey in pre-stage. Aaron Williams right down the back in a pop coupe. Simon Castle got the hole shot. He knows how to lead. Really concentrate on that new LED light system. Aaron Thomas, twin turbos. Harry Hunt does the tuning on this car here today. His daughter's actually racing Harry Hunt. Mark, off the inline. Thomas drives around him. Oh, Aaron Thomas broken out. .648 for Aaron Thomas, heads to on. Mark Coffey goes through, takes a win with the .704. Tim Lacey in one. Aaron Williams in two. Turbo, you see, you're trying to get the boost up. 28 Aaron Jenkins, another out of Wonga Vegas. Look, 760 or 731. Another one on the rapid. Yeah, inside Andy Maddox, 7.2. Gordon Goshman. Steve Brindley in the 23T. up against the gasser. Chris Hornblow coming out from Auckland. So that. See what happens here. 68, 34. Jason got him back, drove around, and we'll just jump in here, have a look at Division 3. There goes the lane number one. Gets them. We'll just have a little bit of a look, make sure nobody's 0.02, very, very hunsty. You pick it up the win. Still Fee's gone. So Marcus Walter gets the run, C period number 63. Oh, the old 52 Rock takes another win. No, he doesn't. He got 7.99 this time. ET. So he has gone, so he's broken out. All right, where are we? Oh, Smithy, Ian Smith. Pretty tight. 65, not bad. 46 vintage Jarvan. Alright, seems just. Thank you. and the 56 gas, the Chevy Belly at lane number 2. Nah, creep me through fast. See if you get away from him. Fishwick goes through with a right. Where Turley takes the wood. He's on a bit of a mission today. Pretty good. Okay. This is a rerun, this is... Yeah, about... He's driven around and no, he doesn't. Hornblow holds him out, takes the win.